The best iPads for Procreate. Let's go, baby. Ain't nothing like a iPad video again. Am I right or am I right?
First off, guys, figuring out which iPad for Procreate is the best can be confusing. Boo-hoo. But guess what? We tested them all. Don't want to watch a long video? You can also see the full list of the 7 best iPads for Procreate by visiting the link below this video. Go get it, girl, fo show.
Girl? Fo show.
Here's what we'll be covering. Some of these topics are only on our website, which is linked below.
Oh, and don't you dare like, subscribe, or even comment. Because, well, we won't be answering them. Oh, and a ho ho ha ha ho to you too.
Haha, don't listen to Santa. That's for Grumpy Garys and for people that like to skip right to the point. Now, smash that big, meaty, like button.
Technically speaking, the best Procreate iPad is the iPad Pro due to its large screen size. Of course, a large display is always preferred when drawing digitally. Additional benefits when choosing the iPad Pro for Procreate is the increased storage, better camera, and face ID recognition. These are features the iPad Air lacks. However, is a better camera really important for Procreate? We don't think so. The iPad Pro is technically faster regarding the RAM, but you can draw just as smoothly on the iPad Air and even the regular iPad. The post that is linked in the description explains more in-depth things nobody is mentioning about these two apps. It also covers one very important secret you'll want to know before buying an iPad for Procreate.
When deciding between the iPad Pro and the iPad Air for Procreate, you should know that the iPad Air works well when the artist is on a budget and is okay with a slightly smaller display size. Procreate users that plan to also perform heavy video editing may want to consider the iPad Pro, because of its slightly stronger processor and graphics compared to the iPad Air.
The iPad Air, iPad Mini, iPad, and the iPad Pro each have their own pros and cons. This makes only one tablet the best choice for Procreate. So which iPad should you get for Procreate? Let's look at the full list in order. 1. iPad Pro, overall best iPad for Procreate, digital artwork. If you plan to run Procreate along with multiple internet browser tabs and music software, then the iPad Pro is for you. The iPad Air may work well, but the Pro really shines when it comes to general tablet speed and performance. Otherwise, you don't necessarily require it for Procreate because the other models of iPads are less expensive and can run it just as smoothly in most cases. So, why is the iPad Pro so good for Procreate? It has a larger screen size, more RAM, storage, and Face ID. This allows for the most smooth, convenient experience for a Procreate user on iPad.
Now you have two options here. One, you can sit through the next 8 minutes of video like Jabba the Hutt. Or two, in 0.5 seconds you can instantly see more advanced information which is laid out clearly on our website.
This video will still be available on that page if you need it. Now, when I say the page has everything you need, it really does have everything you need. Go get it, girl, fo show.
Girl? Fo show.
If not, our tech expert Roberto Estaban Rojas Fernandez, the third, is going to explain the rest.
Hello, my name is Roberto Estaban Rojas Fernandez Meja Grande Mojito de Tir. And let me cover everything you need to know.
Comment your thoughts about how you like Roberto Esteban Rojas Fernandez Meja Gran Mongito III.
2. iPad Air, best portable iPad for Procreate users, pro artwork.
The iPad Air for Procreate is best for digital artists that want a thin, portable option to create artwork on.
It's almost as strong as the iPad Pro and has a good screen size for artists. It's fantastic for those who use their iPad mostly for drawing and not running additional software simultaneously. The iPad Air is the best tablet for Procreate for those in search of a casual and sleek alternative to the Pro model. This is because it's highly compatible and powerful enough to run the Procreate app for beginner and professional artwork.
3. iPad, standard best budget iPad for Procreate, under $400. The standard iPad is the best affordable iPad for Procreate due to its slight step down in terms of speed compared to the iPad Pro, 3GB RAM versus 6GB. With a 10.2-inch Retina display and 3GB RAM, using the standard iPad for Procreate means sacrificing screen size and processing speed when compared to the iPad Air and Pro. It supports the Apple Pencil, first generation, and is created for illustrators on a budget in mind. Keep in mind, the standard iPad works well for Procreate as it's fully compatible.
See our blog article on the best iPad for Procreate, which is located in the link below.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless or llaves.
Hit the like button if you like my pointless orange vest better.
Also, if you like a big stack of a Frenchy toast as much as I like Frenchy toast, you can hit subscribe instead. Hehehehe. I don't know if you know this, but this is my favorite grass chair. Comment on this video and tell me which chair you like the best. My chair. Bob's chair. Or this chair. Bye bye my cool friends.
Don't forget, more in-depth information on this is also available. In 0.5 seconds, you can instantly see more advanced information, which is laid out clearly on our website.
Please subscribe to the channel, my friends. It will help you every day.